In this video, I will explain how to withdraw or remove a submission as an author in Editorial Manager. Depending on the status of your submission, you will have different options to withdraw it from consideration in an Elsevier journal. Before you have submitted your manuscript, removing it will delete it from the system permanently. If you're revising a submission, you can click Decline to Revise to let the journal know you want to withdraw. Please note, after the editorial process begins, you must contact the journal to have your submission withdrawn. This leaves a record of your submission in the system. If your submission has already been accepted and you want to withdraw it from publication, contact researcher support as soon as possible. To withdraw a submission means to retract it from consideration by the journal. The submission record stays in Editorial Manager. You will see it in your author menu, and editors can find it when searching for withdrawn submissions. To withdraw your submission, first locate it in either the submissions being processed or revisions being processed folders. Next, click Send Email. Customize the letter to request the withdrawal and explain your reason. You should receive confirmation from journal office when they have withdrawn your submission. When the submission is withdrawn, you will find it in your author main menu under submissions with a decision. The status will show as completed withdrawn. Removing an incomplete submission means deleting it entirely. It will not be visible on your menu or the journal editor's menus. However, editors can run reports that include removed submission data. To remove your incomplete submission, it must be in one of these folders on your author main menu. Incomplete submissions, submissions sent back to author, submissions waiting for author's approval. From the relevant folder, click the Remove Submission action link. A warning will appear. Click OK to permanently delete your submission. You will no longer find the submission on your main menu. Please refer to the inlay to know more. This is how you can withdraw or remove a submission as an author in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require more information. Thank you for watching.